Once was a woodsman who lived by a river, an honest man, but a rogue by trade. He ran from the scars that he bore from a princess who stole his heart but didn't love him the same. Into the woods he ran, far from that castle, to start a new life so far from his pain. Take a new house and to live in that forest, and cover his face and to change his name. One day he heard a sound so beautiful. He followed it through a wooded glade and saw a maiden there. She played the violin at the grave of her father every day since the day of his death. His favorite tune was the one she would play him, a mournful song that she played as she went. She played on the hill like a devil or an angel, and swayed in the breeze, and she'd sing to the rain. Oh, how he would stare, oh, how he would stare. Oh, beautiful maiden, you play so fair. He returned the next day to see her play. Days turned to weeks and months turned to years. Finally, no longer he could hold in his love for the maiden who played on the hill. Oh, marry me, maiden, he shouted aloud as he leapt forth from his hiding place. She looked at him once and she knew that she loved him, withered and grim as he was. She played on the hill like a devil or an angel, and swayed in the breeze, and she'd sing to the rain. Oh, how he would stare, oh, how he would stare. Oh, beautiful maiden, you play so fair. He returned to the castle, his beloved bride.